Mandalas. The concept of a mandala is to bring a group together, so it's very good for when people are a bit uncomfortable or in things in environments that they might not be used to. A mandala helps them come together and feel connected, so when they leave they don't feel quite so alone in the world. Isn't that a beautiful concept? We're going to design our own nature spirit based on the one that we think appeals to us out of earth, air, water and fire. Kids understand all this stuff, and we're tapping into this with kids. Great. As a way to bring them up so that nature and all the things that are important get... And this really needs to happen right now, doesn't it?
Mm.
So kids are ready for this stuff, and even adults are ready for it. But these are these beautiful... Look at this one that looks after a little girl.
See now, if you wanted to do a water spirit or a water...
Rainbow.
Yeah,
circle.
Very nice. And what have we got here?
I've got a flower.
A very nice flower. Masks look fantastic.